This is our group. This is our hotel. This is my second to last day. But check out this hotel. Right on the beach. Yesterday when we got here, we spent a lot of time swimming. We got a nice backdrop. I mean, it looks like something out of a storybook, really. Swimming off the coast of Greece. It was really amazing. A little bit tired, but you know, that happens. So, I'm gonna eat breakfast and then it's on with today. Epidavros, Dad, I finally made it big. I'm singing at Epidavros, which is the oldest and best acoustic theater in Greece. They don't usually do singing. There's only been one other concert here, so I'm very, very honored and very special. So I'm gonna sing a little something. Oh, cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even, no. And what am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? And what am I supposed to say? Alright, so we're at Mycenae in Argolida. This is Mycenae. And so this is the palace of Agamemnon and his wife, Helen of Troy, who later left, the face that launched 1,000 ships. These are the lion's gates. Mycenae. So we are at the top of Mycenae, the ruins. This is the oldest place on the tour. And it's a tomb of Agamemnon. It's right across from my. This is inside the tomb.